We had believed that if you wanted to avoid your child becoming asthmatic, you would not have pets in the home, not expose the child to allergens. Big studies have been done. Isle of Wight was a long study where half the children were in these homes with every effort made to have no allergens in the home as the child grew up. Very, very tiny reduction in the rate of allergy in those children compared to children raised in standard homes. It doesn't work to avoid allergens. And here, 180 degrees opposite of what we had been taught to think, growing up with dogs or cats is protective against allergies and asthma. Growing up with two dogs or cats not only makes a child less likely to be allergic to dog or cat, but much less likely to be allergic to anything, any indoor allergen or outdoor allergen. Growing up with dogs is protective against developing allergies and asthma. We live intimately with animals.